When a person wants to be perfect, he develops a good girl syndrome or good boy syndrome. And I personally had that syndrome, and I always wanted to have good grades in school because my parents were proud of me when I got a good grades. I want to be the best, so my parents be proud of me. I was afraid to disappoint my mom. My father left me when I was 11, and I did everything I could to be the best, just to make sure that my mom is gonna be proud of me. And an adult person understands that many times in life you don't have to be perfect. I'm not perfect and I'm okay with this. But when you have a childhood trauma, when you have a pain inside of you, you are using those mechanisms, those filters from your childhood in your adult life. And for example, in this case, when I had a good girl syndrome, I was 25 and I got married. I spent many, many years in a toxic relationship because I was trying to be a good girl. The good girl cannot leave a toxic husband. The good girl cannot ask for help. She is a perfect one. And the compensation mechanism here was, of course, I'm a good one, and one day he will see that I'm the good one and he will understand and treat me with respect. He will understand and see how amazing I am. So again, the way to receive love, not now, but somewhere in the future.